in the field. Randy Sanders on the outside pole, driving to meet customs. Looks like his car was righted from trouble he had during the hot lap session. And if you are just now making your way in or have arrived since the conclusion of hot laps, that fluorescent yellow spoiler on the 75 of Terry Phillips' car indicating that he is the good machine for the instead of what happened before the Sanders made it. this. I don't have one.